World, Darcy May here with the beautiful Princess Foxy Lady of Me, Annie, and Natalie with your morning message. Are you ready? Here we go. Good morning to my state of Maine. Rise and shine, our online family. Good morning to the whole wide world. A brand new day is here. And a good morning to you, Queen, said Princess Foxy Lady of Maine. Good morning to those out there in our state of Maine and all over the world. A new day can bring many types of new beginnings, said Annie. Natalie said, good morning to the humans and animals in my state of Maine and all over the world. I think new beginnings are kind of magical, don't you? The princess thought, the girls are reading my mind. She smiled happily and began her morning message. She said, all three of us are on the same wavelength this morning. New days, new beginnings, and magic. My message this morning is, trust the magic of new beginnings. The start of a new day is a new beginning. Make it magical, my friends. Bye-bye for now. See you tonight. Annie said, I love magic. I love new beginnings. And I love the start of a new day. How about you? I hope you have a magical start to your day, our online family. See you later. Natalie said, me too. I am just like my big sister. I love the start of a new day. I love beginning new things, and I really love magic. To get all three at once? Well, that's the best time ever. Have a magical new beginning today, our friends. See you tonight. Well, there you are. That ends our morning message for today. Love. Hugs and kisses from us all. Be happy and keep smiling, our friends. Love those kids and pets. Give them a good squeeze from us, too. Bye-bye for now. See you tonight. Hello to all our friends. Good morning, all of you. Time to start a new day that is fresh and brand new. Hello to you, our friends. Good morning, time to shine. Let's all put on a